This school year, 2020-2021, senior high school students who are beaming with pride, excitement, and thirst for knowledge are expected to troop to their respective alma mater. However, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, this much-anticipated scenario has not been realized. But it didn't dampen the spirit of the Department of Education, led by Secretary Leonor Briones, to draft the Basic Education Learning Continuity Plan, or LCP. Mr. Filimon B. Maglajos, school principal of the Katigbian National High School, spearheaded a Zoom meeting among the senior high school teachers to discuss and disseminate the said LCP for the senior high school department. Considering that the Katigbian National High School has 17 feather barangays, each teacher was given an assigned barangay to ensure that the plan will be carried out smoothly. Then, the said teachers met with the respective barangay officials to tap their assistance for the learning continuity plan. Hence, at this critical time, solidarity is very much needed. The Katigbian National High School Senior High School Department conducted the enrollment, which started on June 1, 2020. To make it safe and secure, the Katigbian National High School followed the guidelines on how to conduct the enrollment, as stipulated in the DepEd Order No. 8, Series of 2020. Dropbox and remote means like texts, calls, online, and social media platforms are adopted in the enrollment process. In the Dropbox enrollment, the assigned teachers coordinated with the barangay officials in the distribution and retrieval of the Learner's Enrollment and Survey Form, or LESF. Safety protocols are strictly followed. After the retrieval of the Learner Enrollment and Survey Forms, the Katigbian National High School Senior High School Department enrolled a total of 361 students. And based on the LESF, majority of our enrollees preferred modular distance learning, specifically on the use of printed modules. After the conduct of the inventory of learning resources, the teachers brainstormed for the model class schedule. Then, Mr. Filimon B. Maglajos conducted a Zoom meeting with the senior high school teachers for the implementation of the printed modular learning modality. Majority of the learning activity sheets were downloaded from the Learning Resources Management and Development System, or LRMDS. These learning activity sheets were made by the selected teachers of the Division of Bohol. Through the School Maintenance and Other Operating Expenses, or the School MOOE, financed the reproduction of the learning activity sheets. These learning activity sheets were based on the respective teacher's weekly plan, which is based on the most essential learning competencies. To expedite the distribution of the learning activity sheets to every student, the teachers followed the following steps. Number 1. The subject teachers printed the learning activity sheets of their respective subjects. Number 2. Class advisors prepared envelope for each student, which contained the learning activity sheets in all subjects. Parents' guides and checklist, students' daily activities are also included in the envelopes, after which the said envelopes were sorted by barangay. Number 3. Teachers assigned in each barangay delivered the envelopes to the barangay hall. Number 4. Parents and guardians got the learning activity sheets in the barangay hall. It was made sure that during the production of the learning activity sheets, teachers observed health protocols such as wearing a face mask, disinfecting the respective workplace, observing physical distancing, washing of our hands, and using of alcohol. Moreover, interventions were done to address the students' concerns. We have our official Facebook page named Katigbian National High School Official, where important announcements and relevant information are posted. Contact information of the senior high school teachers are also posted on that Facebook page. The senior high school department also adopted the online distance learning as an alternative to the modular distance learning. The senior high school teachers prepared a Google Classroom for each year level, section, and specific subject for a scheduled day in the week. This is to give the teachers and students a platform for teaching learning checkups, discussions, and overall feedbacking process. Students can also access missed classes through recorded videos uploaded onto Google Classroom. At home, students studied and answered the learning activity sheets with the guidance of their parents, guardians, or elder siblings. But there are also some students who answered independently. In the retrieval process, after a week, the parents and guardians returned the answered learning activity sheets to the barangay hall. The teacher assigned in that barangay retrieved the learning activity sheets and sorted them by grade level and returned to the class advisors. The class advisors then handed the said sheets to their respective subject teachers for checking. The subject teachers thoroughly checked the learning activity sheets, which were returned to the class advisors in order for these sheets to be given again to the students so they can assess their learning. The learners' outputs assessed by the subject teachers were relayed to their parents through text, call, and social media. With the outcome, Mr. Filimon B. Maglajos met with the subject coordinator and held post-conference to discuss the possible solutions and enhancement of the learning modalities. Upon thorough deliberation, Mr. Filimon B. Maglajos reported the outcomes to the school's district supervisor, Dr. Gemma N. Ladroma, Ph.D.
For the opening of classes on October 5, 2020-2021.
Though the modular distance learning may have shortcomings, but generally, it was a success considering that the students continued their learning at home with the support of their family. And everybody was involved to make this an achievable one.
Isip inahandin sa lungsod sa katigbian, ani ako, dako ka eto suporta para sa ato ang Department of Education, labi na gayod sa ato ang mga kabataan.
Though this pandemic crisis may be far from over, and hope may be hanging by a thread, we would not allow the knowledge of our learners to stagnate. And let us all bear in our mind what Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon we can use to change the world." So let us not allow this weapon to lose its luster, despite this greatest trial in the history of mankind. Hand in hand, the Katigbian National High School joins the DepEd's battle cry, "Learning must continue. Education cannot wait." And this is our greatest challenge.